Well, at the end of June, the city of Brive-la-Gaillarde hosted the World University Golf Championship, and they welcomed student golf players from all over the world. The French team had one goal: to win the title. To win, the players will have to fight.
C'est un titre de champion du monde. Enfin, c'est
il y a des médailles à aller world champions. There are medals to pick,
et en individuel aussi.
An individual too. Before the competition, the opening ceremony is an occasion for these golf players to soak up the atmosphere. What is sought by the FISU and the FFSU is seeking to ensure that young people meet and share. It is one of the rare events where we see the boys and girls who not only play the same tournament, but that they really will play in the middle of each other. In addition to trying to win a medal, the players also play to get points to improve their world ranking.
Des grands champions actuels qui sont passés
par ces championnats du monde universitaire.
Je pense à Graham McDowell, qui est un des plus meilleurs joueurs mondiaux.
I think Graham McDowell is one of the best players who won this event around 10 years ago. So every year there are great student players we find later. Amongst the field of young stars is French competitor Léo Matard, 19 years old, a 2015 French team champion. He's also majoring in business.
I took
my first golf license in 2005 at the age of 8 years. My father was playing with his best friend. This one has a son, Kenny Subrigis, who is now pro, and we started golfing together. We immediately liked it and we trained together throughout our childhood, and that was good because he is now pro. I'm at university. At first it was only a hobby, and then I started doing competitions. I left very early from my home. I left at the age of 12 and a half for 3 years in Pôle Espoir in the Antibes, on the other side of France, so even if it's a different scale, I was a bit prepared for the distance. After that, it's harder sometimes. There are moments you want to be with relatives, but at home. But this is something I wanted to do for a long time. A selection for the team was made by the French Golf Federation in agreement with the French University Federation in accordance to the results of the early season and the amateur playing world ranking. Currently 80% of the 50 best French amateur players are in American universities. It's because they have a good level that they go to the United States. That allows them to both be able to train in great conditions all year round and come back with a university degree. You're never sure to succeed in sport, so I wanted something in case I could not become pro to have a degree, and I like the system over there. I like to go to school, and not only golf, there is a system that is really well done with classes in the morning and a team's training in the afternoon. Tournaments are almost all weekend.
Un entraînement par équipe l'après-midi, des tournois qui sont presque tous les week-ends si on veut.
Léo Matard is not only a pro, but he's already impressed with his results. Last year, at only 18, he claimed the French team championship title in a team of six players.
Donc, moi, j'aime bien voir les.
I have rather aggressive game. I like to see players who hit hard, players like Jason Day and Rory McIlroy. These are players which are quite aggressive on the golf course. The team's competitions are not so frequent, so what does he enjoy about this format?
Golf is
still an individual sport, and I find these times when we are as a team, it's really different moments, and moments that remain a bit in memory. You tell yourself that you will try to hang on because there are buddies who are behind you. You must not drop. It's not only for yourself, but for the team. The Brive-la-Gaillarde golf course is located in the natural surroundings of a valley. The 18-hole par 72 course is technical and every shot must be carefully thought out. Well, after the fourth day of competition, the pressure was building. The narrow golf course required concentration, patience and confidence, and the overall ranking was tight.
This week I was really good mentally, just taking one shot at a time, and just I really enjoyed the experience and the people out watching. It was really good fun.
Well, the victory went to Irishman Robert Dawson, and in the female competition, the victory went to Karolina Vlckova from the Czech Republic. A great championship for the Czech golfer, who claimed two gold medals as her team also finished first.
It's a great feeling, and I'm so glad that I could share it with my teammates and we could win as a team and share the podium over there together.
Mission completed for Leo Letat and his team. After 4 days of struggle, the three French players win the prestigious title they dreamed of. Leo and his teammates Francois Lagrillet and Franck Medal, University World Champions.
This
was the goal since the beginning, a team medal. We have the gold medal. It was really fun.
In 2016, university sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.